Meanwhile, down the other end, Solinola got back, got between the man and the keeper. Cross still comes in, and it's on target, but it's the kind of ball that Stephen Bender is always going to gather. He may have other work to do now on the edge of the penalty area. There's Cooper, oh, the first save of the evening from Lumley, and it's still not cleared away. Manning lifted it high. He was trying to go for it himself. Bender takes no chances, and the ball is loose, and it's fired through the crowd. And Andy Carroll, it's not his head, it's his boot that puts it in. It's Reading 1, Swansea City 0.
Could have gone anywhere, really. The punch, isn't it? You know, I mean, he'd be disappointed maybe in Stephen that he didn't get a bit more distance.
In that 6-yard box, in comes the free kick, and the referee gives a penalty.
I didn't see that. I didn't see that at all, but
there was so much going on. Three goals already this season for the front man. Footed, and I tell you what, another 10 minutes that's going to land, Alan.
It's just landed alongside Harry Kane's ball, I think.
Grimes from Joe Allen. There's not a lot of movement ahead of him in that crowd of blue and white. Decent ball in. Oh, and it's right across Perreault, and he almost had a second bite at it when it was played back in by Manning. Swansea penalty here again, and they get a shot in from the edge of the box, and it's crept in on the far side, and Reading get their second goal of the evening. It's Tormins who scores it. It's Reading 2, Swansea City 0.
Go on.
Manning again, floating it deep into Perreault, shoots on target, but the keeper just stretches the arms up and gathers. Quickly closed down the note of his danger. Jimmy Patterson, right footed, headed in. Oh, it's against the bar!
Yes!
And it's in!
he loves that goal, Liam Cullen.
Well, he poached one against Coventry last time away, and he comes off the bench and poaches his second league goal of the season again tonight. Manning whips one in. Oh, keeper flaps at it, misses it. It's back into the centre, headed away. Can Swansea get a shot in? Well, they do, but they take it over the crossbar from Cundall and out for a goal kick. In amongst them.
Good ball. Give him a chance.
And it's a decent ball, and the keeper makes the save.
I said there would be one great chance.